Hello everyone. So today I am going to talk about this plant. It is an orchid. This is Ascocentrum Ampullaceum Var Red. The color is red. Yeah, let's see. Flowers are really tiny and it was quite red, but it is last stage of this flowering bunch. A tiny bunch. So I saw yesterday it was stuck at a place that that is not quite visible in my greenhouse. So I saw it yesterday night and the flowers are already, you know, they are going to die. So I thought I will make a video of it to show you people. So this plant is quite easy to care for. And this variation is quite rare also, because the ping, at least from where I belong, but the ping is quite common. I'll share a video of ping also, because they are in buds now. Soon they will bloom. I'll show you. And this plant is quite easy. I have planted in cocoa husk. You can see. So this plant I got last year. I got quite a few. I sold many, and this one was damaged, so I decided to keep it. And this was the growth, and this new growth, I mean last year it grew this one. So so care for this plant is just fertilize whenever you want, like 10 days or 15 days or so. Then you can water it whenever the media feels dry. Like I water in twice a week, and these are best mounted, but I have kept in potted condition. I will soon mount it, because I never knew that it will survive or not, but it did a great job. And yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching my video. Hope you like it. Please subscribe my channel. Goodbye, everyone.